Hey, good morning, guys. This is Matt Rivers, and right now I'm in Jacksonville, Florida still. And I woke up this morning, like, it was real early, like 4 something, and lo and behold, C-SPAN is on. And Donald Trump is giving a talk to this National Press Club. And, you know, I actually was getting ready to roll over and go back to sleep, you know, because I don't usually get up to like 5:30. But it was interesting just listening to Donald Trump. For some reason, I really like this guy. I like his success. I admire his what he's done with his life and what he was able to do with, you know, just creating jobs, you know, and just employing a bunch of people and just buying everything that he can. But besides that, it was just his sheer confidence of being, you know, giving this speech and then afterwards taking questions. And I listed a few of them below to the best of my recollection. And I'm just, you know, really amazed by this guy and what he's just his demeanor. You know, a lot of people don't like him for whatever reason. I don't know the man personally, so, you know, I can't not like him, I guess, but I don't know. Anyway, it's just amazing to me how successful people are successful for a reason. I mean, one of the questions somebody asks is, what does he do for like rest and relaxation or something like that? And his answer was, I buy buildings. And that just struck me. I'm like, I mean, wow. I mean, this guy just loves to work. You know, there are people like that. Me, I like to rest. And when I rest, I like to rest, you know. But he loves what he does, you know. And just the results that he's been able to accomplish over his lifetime. Sure, he didn't start penniless. You know, his dad had money. And I think that was a part of his start. But you know, you look at what he's done since then. I mean, he still went on to just create this empire, this brand that everyone in the world knows pretty much, if you're not living under a rock. But, you know, he was asked about running for office and all that stuff, and he doesn't want to do any of that stuff. I mean, I think if he did run for office, whatever it might be, he said he would not run for governor. He said, I don't think he would actually like it, you know, because he just loves what he does so much, he wouldn't have time to do what he loves. You know, but he also went on to say that he loves this country so much that he's willing to, you know, do what it takes to see the potential of this country move forward. And I agree with him that this country is starving for leadership. I mean, there just isn't any. Everybody's passing the buck on the next guy, you know, or the next department. Nobody's actually taking responsibility for anything. And that's just sad to see, you know. So this is just my personal opinion. I just like the way this guy thinks. I like what he's been able to do. And I just thought it was funny that he's like, people attack my hair, you know, because they really have nothing else to attack him on, because he's going to actually stand up in front of you and battle you. And a lot of people don't like confrontation, you know, especially for someone who's confident, whose record speaks for itself. But I mean, I just like the guy, you know. So I went actually on Facebook to see if I was following him, and I am, you know, at least one of the groups with his name on it. And I don't know, I just thought it'd be good to share, you know, what I got out of what I saw in this interview, this little talk that he did. It was probably watched about 15 minutes of it, but I posted the full one below. It's like an hour long, this whole event. Go ahead and take a look at it. You might find something that would inspire you to do something great today. All right, guys, this is Matt signing out. Peace.